how slow can you go when it comes to a police chase, you ask? Good question. A bizarre pursuit in Texas has crowds mesmerized for 2 hours. This suspected drug dealer, you're going to see this white car rolling down the highway at a leisurely pace with a fleet of police following his trail. The most fascinating part, the surprise ending. That's your normal car chase, but this one may be the slowest ever. Fort Worth police followed the white Nissan for more than 2 hours. The suspect in no hurry to escape. Crowds of gawkers gathered on overpasses to snap photos of the slow ride. At one point, the suspect took off his shirt, talked on his cell phone. One witness in traffic told ABC affiliate WFAA the guy was, quote, waving at us like he had a parade or something. Police shut down highway exits and entrances, causing rush hour traffic snarls. But just when you think he's finally going to stop, he resumes his slow crawl over and over again. I know you're wondering, why didn't police just pull in front of the car? Well, it's simple. According to policy there, officers are not allowed to pass and block a vehicle during a chase. Instead, officers resorted to loudspeakers and sirens. They even put out spike sticks. No dice. Hours passed. Finally, the suspect made his move. He hit the gas, leaving the interstate, zooming across a grass median, and went the wrong way down an access road to get back on the interstate. Then, enough is enough. A police SWAT car performed a pit maneuver and rammed the back of the suspect's car, causing it to slam into a concrete median. SWAT officers swarmed the suspect, were told a considerable amount of methamphetamines was found in the car. So there you have it. A guy who drives his getaway car in the slow lane busted for a drug known as speed.